This is just madness.
The 808 Architect on the beat.